the Tribal Chief calling the shots, calling the spike, and Jey ducks underneath, super kick to Solo. Roman now into the ring. Spear to Roman. Almost a look of surprise on Jey's face. Then he speared the champion. Gets back in ball.
Oh, Jey was almost there.
And now a Uranagi by Solo plants Jey Uso. And that man right there could be a deciding factor in Tribal Combat a week from tomorrow.
Well, it will be certainly legal if he is.
Humiliated champion.
A champion who is back to business. Oh, yeah, no. Jimmy Uso treatment 1 week before the biggest match of his career.